Well, that is the Topeka West High School Band, and they didn't let a little rain stop them from getting ready for their upcoming national performance. They'll play in the National Outback Bowl and Music Festival in Florida. Today was their last practice before heading to Tampa for the game. The band will also be competing in percussion and jazz contests while they're there.